In this problem, we are given with the function capital T, which describes the air temperature in degrees Celsius, T hours afternoon. So little t stands here for hours afternoon. And we are asked to find the average air temperature between noon and 5 p.m. So we will use the standard formula for the average value of the function. So, to find the average value, t bar, we take an integral of the function t, and now we need to decide on over what interval do we integrate the function t. So we ask to find the average value between noon and 5 p.m. Noon is 0 hours afternoon, and 5 p.m. is, of course, 5 hours afternoon. So our interval should be from 0 to 5. And again, according to the formula for the average value of the function, we need to divide this integral by the length of the interval. So we divide by 5. Now, let's find the value of this integral. We have 1 over 5 integral from 0 to 5, and then I copy the expression for the function t. 25 plus 2t minus t squared over 3 dt. Now we will find the antiderivative of this quadratic function. We have 25t plus t squared minus t cubed over 9. And we take a substitution from t equals 0 to t equals 5. Now let's calculate this substitution. We first substitute t equals 5, and we obtain this expression. And then we subtract the value of this expression when t is 0, but in this expression we have t in every term. So when we substitute 0, we will get 0 as the value of this expression. So it's minus 0. Now let's do the arithmetics and calculate the value of this expression. To simplify it, I divide this expression by 5. So we have 25 plus 5 minus 25 over 9. So we have 30 minus 3 plus 2 over 9, which is 27 plus 2 over 9, and approximately it equals 2. 27.22. This is the average temperature from noon to 5 p.m. Thank you. Oh, it's impossible. It's impossible. Every single line. Every single line. Did I do the calculation somewhere?
Mine.
How could it even possible?
Okay, must be Friday.
Yes, definitely.